The Coon Rapids volleyball team made quick work of Park Center on Thursday night. The Cardinals opened the first set with 9 unanswered points and built a 15-2 lead on their way to a 25-16 win. Their strong service game helped them close the match out with 25-10 and 25-18 wins, improving their record to 2-1 this season, 1-1 in the Northwest Suburban. Cardinals will host the 16-team Keller Classic on Saturday.